Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd. On today's episode is The Cursed Earth, Chapter 9, The Slay Raiders. Judge's Log, Day 12. Journey coordinates at journey coordinates A7, L5, 3. Today we cross the Mississippi, continuing our journey toward Mega City 2. Once the mighty river is still ablaze with petrol, foul-smelling pollutants, and the nuclear wastes from the days of the Great Atomic War, it has become a torrent of fiery death! Sorry. Apparently we're crossing the torrent of fiery death on a barge. Hang on. I'm trying to figure out who I'm supposed to be reading this as. Oh yeah, like something out of hell. Like everything in this cursed earth. That's why we've got to get the vaccine to Mega City 2 to save what's left of civilization. On the far bank. Keep at it, you stinking aliens. Welcome to Earth. Welcome to Earth! Welcome to Earth! People, because if there's a way to be an asshole, we'll find it. As the Land Raider reached the other side and loaded up with provisions. Oh, it sure is good to see some human faces again, especially a mega city lawman like itself, Judge Dredd. We've heard of you even in these parts. That is how it should be, Fairy Master. But how did you come by all these aliens? Oh, they're specimens brought back by the starships. Used to be kept on an alien nature reserve near here. But then the war came and everything changed. Me and some of the other locals bought them up cheap. And use them as slave labor. Your trade sickens me to my guts, Fairy Master. Now, don't you go feel sorry for them, Judge. They ain't intelligent. See that furry one? He eats rocks. Can you think of anything dumber? Sheesh, Judy. I'd have a hell of a bellyache if I ate granite steaks like old Freak Face. Ha ha! That stupid beast's real cheap to feed. I give him a couple of boulders a day, and he works harder than any of the gang of robo-knaves. Maybe he finds the way humans eat other animals just as stupid. Suddenly, twerp. Look out, Judge, the brute can crack your skull in half of those pincers. Now get off, tweak, or you'll get another thrashing of my electric whip. I'm warning ya. No, Fairy Master, I think he means no harm. The alien's eyes look intelligent. But he seems to be using his claws like sensors to gain information. Sorry about the dirty alien touching you, Judge. Hope you didn't take any offense. Call in and see us anytime you're in these parts. It's always a pleasure to do business with a Mega City Judge. The use of alien slave labor is evil, yet I must continue with my mission. But I will see to it that a squad of judges is set to put an end to this misery. That night at the ferry. Jody, when all the cages are mucked out. Okay, wait. Jody, when the cages are all mucked out, check they've been, they're locked tight. don't want to have to call out any of them sleigh raiders after any runners. Show boss, ain't nothing gonna getting out of here tonight. Twerp. But, twerp. The next day, as the Land Raider continued its journey.
Hey, Judgy. Something heading towards us with a gang of armed raiders after it. Armed riders after it.
Halt all engines.
It's Tweak. He's calling to us for help.
Tweak's moving fast, but the raiders are gaining on it.
Oh, wait. Tweak's moving fast, but the raiders are gaining on it. Ain't our business, Judgy. If the brute escapes, it's gonna get what's coming.
We got a runner.
And we're gonna teach you the lesson, Twark.
I'm sorry, Twark. You forget spikes when someone calls the law for help. Be he muty, alien, cyborg, or human, the law cannot turn a blind eye. And I am the law!
Hold it, Judge. I've had to call out the alien catcher general and his sleigh raiders. Tweak was seen wandering on neighbor Jameson's plantation to the south. If we'd been a few minutes later, the brute would have begun killing innocent human beings. And with them vicious pincers of his...
Keep out of this, Judge. Runner's too dangerous to live.
You sick punks. He has committed no crime. Release him.
No way. Runner's fate is sealed. We're going to kill it, skin it, and hang it up as a warning to the other aliens. Only way to make them understand. Now stand aside, Judge, or...
Or nothing. Get aboard, Tweak.
Stop them! Kill them both! No one defies the alien catcher general!
Twerp.
As Dread blasts one of these guys in half.
Dread's a Land Raider. They want trouble, so give it to them. Full blast.
Okay, Judgy. Burn in hell, alien lover.
Hold on to your fur, Tweak. We gotta get through them napalm throwers.
Next program, Requiem for an Alien. Join us then. I hope you'll watch again. Blah, 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 blah. Thanks for watching. Whatever the hell I'm trying to say. I'll see you next time.